Anthony Albanese will spend less than a week back home in Australia before flying overseas again for a meeting with Pacific leaders. The Prime Minister's brushed off criticism he has been missing in action, all the states in the grips of a flood emergency.